Hey, you about to watch this video. What I want you to do is go and click that subscribe button. There you go. And then click the bell that's right next to it. And so you'll be notified every time I post. Enjoy the video.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's national championship time. It's the Michigan Wolverines, the number one ranked team, against the Clemson Tigers, the number two ranked team, a.k.a. R.J. Stevenson and Jabril Peppers against Deshaun Watson. And this is a real big game, because this is a lot of people's last game in college. They want to end with a bang. You know, both teams are undefeated, and they don't want to just go home without winning the championship. You know, it's going to be real devastating. Deshaun Watson, he's a really, really good quarterback. R.J. Stevenson, he's a great defender, and Deshaun Watson got the best of him right there. It's going to be a real, real, real good game, because these two teams, they were supposed to play each other, and it was going to be crazy. You know, nobody knew who was going to win, and still to the end, nobody really knew who was going to win. It was a crazy game. The Wolverines are a great team. Tigers are a great team, and this is their last chance to play each other, and 215 teams, nobody's going to leave. Somebody's gonna leave upset because they're not undefeated anymore. So the best way to finish off the season, national championship, two best teams. You know, it's crazy. Both teams are ready. They've practiced all season. They worked hard, and it's time. R.J. Stevenson, this is his last game. He's ready to go to the NFL. He's NFL ready. It's gonna be a top pick in the draft. But he just wants to finish this off with his team. He could have easily said, oh no, I don't want to play this game. I'll just wait till, you know, I'll just wait till I go to the NFL. This game is done for me. This could make my scouting report go down. But nah, RJ wanted to be out there with his team and he wanted to win the game. RJ's a winner. All he wants to do is win. When he gets to the NFL, it's time. It's time for him. And he's baiting Deshaun Watson and he throws it and he picks it off! RJ Stevenson was ready. He baited Deshaun Watson, and Deshaun Watson, I don't think he's going to throw it his way ever again. RJ Stevenson is the best corner in the NFL draft, and he's getting picks, and he's ready to carry that on to the NFL. Whatever team picks up RJ, they're in a world of fun. All picks, big hits, they're ready. He's great coverage. Anybody that runs towards him, they're getting hit, they're getting knocked down. RJ Stevenson, the best defender in the college football. He's ready to go to the NFL, and the NFL, I don't know if the NFL is ready for him. Deshaun Watson had the chance to throw it towards RJ, but he wasn't having. He was scared. He doesn't want to throw another pick. You know, he's trying to win this game, and RJ Stevenson is trying to shut him down. Wolverines are up 9-3. Time winding down the second half. It's a pretty intense game so far. Both teams going at it. Not one team's coming up too big on top. You know, one touchdown, the lead's changed, so anything can happen. You know, it's the second half, and the Tigers, they didn't get the score. They only got a field goal. They didn't get the touchdown. They only got a field goal. It's 9-6. Wolverine's trying to get a stop here and close it out. Third down and 9. And Deshaun Watson, and they stopped. Fourth and 2, and they're going to have to punt the ball off. They get it back. 9-6. The Wolverines do not score. Deshaun Watson looking, and he throws it. And oh, RJ Stevenson gives up the first down. RJ Stevenson plays that press coverage. He never ever backs off the receiver. Rarely he does that. You know, he's really in the receiver's face. He annoys a lot of receivers. And when he gets to the NFL, I don't know if a lot of receivers going to like that. They might get mad because he's going to be in your face. He's pushing you. He's holding you. You know, some want to call it illegal, but he until it gets called on him, he doesn't care. It's still 9-6, 4 minutes left in the fourth quarter. RJ Stevenson misses the hit, but he's taken down. They're trying to get a stop here. They don't want to let the Tigers have a chance to score. They want to win the national championship. This is the game. This is the big game for everybody. Deshaun Watson looking back. He's looking. RJ's baiting. And he's not going to get a throw off. He gets sacked. Second and 19. 3 minutes left. 9-6. They running on second and 19 with 3 minutes left. Taken down for a loss. Third and 21. All they gotta do is get a stop here so they can punt the ball off and they're good. Deshaun Watson throws, and Gilman's gone. He's gone. Is he going to get the first down? He does not get the first down. It's fourth down. Penalty happened, and now it's first and 10. Deshaun Watson is looking. He's looking. He throws it. He throws it deep, and Leggett has got it. First down on the 47-yard line, 9-6. Wolverines is in trouble, and he got Williams across the middle. Uh-oh. It's looking scared for the Wolverines. Got Leggett again, and with another first down with 1:06 left to go. It's still 9-6. The Wolverines, they got to get a stop here. They have to get a stop here. Deshaun Watson looks to throw. He got Gilman. Gilman's gone. And he's trying not to go down. He's down at the 23-yard line. Tigers are trying to do something here. RJ Stevenson, he's looking, he's looking. Got Gilman wide open again. 22-yard line, 45 seconds left, 3rd and 9. What is Deshaun Watson going to do? Guys, he throws it up, and he does not get the throw off. Tie the game with 39 seconds left, and the Clemson Tigers get a field goal in this tie game. We're in overtime, folks. RJ knows what he has to do. He has to get the stop. Deshaun Watson's looking. He got Leggett across the middle again, and the Michigan Wolverines defense is getting dissected and picked apart. RJ once again playing that press coverage. He's staying with his man, but Williams gets open on the other side. 2nd and short. And the Clemson Tigers are driving. This could be their opportunity. They could win the game. Deshaun Watson set the throw again. He got Leggett across the middle again. The Wolverine Tigers have to get better across that middle. Run with a tight end as a linebacker, this is going to be the result every time. Gilman is gone. He's running through. He's spinning, and he has the ball down to the 10-yard line. They score a touchdown from this game. They kick a field goal. The Tigers will have a chance. Not the Tigers. The Wolverines will have a chance. 3rd and 7 on the 14-yard line. 2 minutes left. He throws it to Gilman. Gilman gets by his man, and it's a touchdown, and the Clemson Tigers are going to win the national championship. The Michigan Wolverines are done. RJ Stevenson's season is done. And it's time for his NFL career.